In this video, we'll show how to auto-configure RAID 0 on a Dell PERC 9 or later. Please note that this configuration is only supported on hard drives with H730, H730P, and H830 controllers, and is not supported on hard drives with an H330 controller. Also, this will be effective only on physical disks that are in a ready state, the state of all online, DHS, GHS, and foreign configurations remain unchanged. To begin the process, turn on the system and press F2 to go into the system setup page. Click Device Settings, and then click Dell PERC 9. Now, click Physical Disk Management to check if all the connected physical disks are in a ready state. Then click Back. Click Virtual Disk Management to check if any disks have virtual configuration. And then click Back. Next, click Configuration Management, and then Auto Configure RAID 0. Select Confirm to continue the operation, and then click Yes. The operation is now completed successfully. Click OK, and then click Back. And finally, click Virtual Disk Management to check if all the physical disks that are in a ready state have been converted to RAID 0 virtual disks. For more information, visit dell.com/support.